Hey, I'm Lance Gatch, and this is James Duke, and we're guitar players for Elevation Worship. Right now, we're going to do a tutorial for Unstoppable God off the Wake Up the Wonder album, and we're just going to go talk through each part and then show you how it's done. The first section we're going to talk about is the intro and the going into verse one. It's actually just going to be me on guitar, just driving some simple chords and carrying it through verse one. Intro. Then for the verse, you'll tighten it up. So for the choruses, it's just going to be me doing really big chords, and James is going to be playing the hook. Two, three, four. Verse two, I'm going to come in with a dry, single note picky thing. And then halfway through, James will join me and he'll be doing a higher hook that's real bendy and ambient. One, two, three, four. So coming out of chorus two, we're going to crash out into the bridge. And the bridge starts off really down, and then we just start building into it. James is going to be playing high inversions, and I'm going to be doing some bigger open chords. And we'll start you off when we get big. One, two, three, four. So that's everything you need to know to be able to play Unstoppable God. I hope you enjoyed playing it, and I hope this tutorial helped.